So when it gets cold in India, most people enjoy having a warm cup of tea with
samosa.
A samosa, of course.
Samosa.
Obviously samosa.
One of India's favorite street foods, the samosa, is not just a random snack. It is an experience. Fried on the outside, filled on the inside, easy to eat and economical, the popularity of samosas hardly comes as a surprise. Found in every corner of the country, samosas commonly have a soft and spicy potato filling. But many states have their own version of the snack.
Samso, samosa, singada, lukmi, erachi patri.
Oh, these are different types of samosas, not gibberish. This is Soity. She's a food writer. She agreed to talk about the history of the samosa. Granted, we go to her favorite samosa spot.
Most people believe that it came from the Middle East. And then we know that the samosa traveled from the Middle East towards Central Asia. Pastry became heavier so that, you know, they could carry it more easily. Traders would probably take it along with them. And that's how, through the trade routes, through the Silk Route, perhaps it arrived in India. There's a text called Nimatnama. It lists about 8 recipes of samosas, most of which were either meat-based or had a sweet filling.
Whoa, hold up. So the samosa is not Indian per se?
Yes and no. There are so many influences. We don't even know what influences, but it's been around for more than 1,000 years. So, I mean, surely it qualifies for a domicile certificate or an Aadhaar card. Samosa is very Indian. And look at what we've done. We've taken it to the next level.
And that is an understatement. Flavors ranging from mango to chow mein, the love for the samosa keeps inspiring people to reinvent the humble snack. A dish once served to the royals, adopted by common folk, and now enjoyed by millions of people around the world. So the next time you enjoy a deliciously hot, sweet or savory samosa, remember that you are celebrating a piece of India's legacy, historically rich and culturally diverse.
So that's probably how the samosa arrived in India, and we made it our own. Sorry, that's messy.